and on the horizon there were pylons. To some an abomination, but to me graceful dancers traversing the land to the horizon and beyond. The design for our UK pylons was the winning entry in a competition run by the Central Electricity Board in 1927 and are a much underrated Art Deco classic. Just look at the brutalist monstrosities polluting foreign field. As for the river and the mud and the reeds, all I can say is bring on the Bittern. Bring on the Bittern, why don't you?